So today I tried to see if a Nollie was possible on this Carver C7 truck, and it is. But you have to be very, very balanced before you pop, so that the truck doesn't swing heavily to either side. But if you keep your Nollie foot very steady, it is doable. So it's nice to know that you can pop off this front truck if you do it very carefully. After I discovered that it was possible to pop off this front truck, you can see I played around with it a bit,